this area. I know there's one in Vero Beach that the dude called his line a couple times.
I saw one on US 1 at a gas station. Not too long ago. I know, look. Let's hit tomorrow when we're on our way to work.
Okay. Do you still have the phone book hanging there? The big
plastic case
that you have to open up?
No, but as I remember, it was a side-by-side paperless system that was inside the silver box.
Yeah.
And the post sticking up, but man, you'd be hard-pressed to find a phone book anymore these days.
You know, I still get them every year. They deliver my phone doorstep. I get a Yellow Pages every stinking year from the Yellow Pages.
They stopped sending me the Yellow Page books.
Did you opt out? Because a lot of these things, you know, go paperless. And the guy handbook is also paperless.
I didn't opt in, and I didn't opt out, and I stopped getting it.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, that's it. That was good. Go to Jonathan, Real Radio. What's up, Jonathan?
Hey, what's going on, guys?
Hey, man.
Hey,
you are.
Either. Have a good time and call us back.
Yeah.
Stan, welcome to Real Radio.
Hello?
Hi, Stan.
Hey, what's up, Dano? What's going on?
Hey, Stan, not much. What's going on with you?
Dano was great the other day, hanging out with him. The other day.
Stan, we did indeed. We took a lot of selfies and we had a good time. Stan was out at Tailgaters with me in Port St. Lucie for the Gators game, and we had ourselves a good time. And you have a very lovely girlfriend, Don, mind you.
Thank you.
Yeah, she's a winner. She's a good one. Saturday night, got the proper buzz, and then on Sunday afternoon, it was a day spent around the house picking up after myself. I watched a little bit of the Dolphins game, I watched a little bit of last night's game, and I watched a lot of Red Sox.
Thank you.
Sounds good, Stan. It was great seeing you on Saturday. Thanks for being a fan of the show and showing up and showing your support. Couldn't do it without you. And our best to that lovely girlfriend of yours.
Nice, huh?
Yeah.
Stan's good people.
Yeah, Stan's very good people.
Big support.
And has a lot of fun with us on our backs. We'll be out and about. What time are you going to be there?
12:30?
Anthony, West Palm Beach, Real Radio.
Diamond Center owner Keith LeClaire.